We are working to develop digital PCR methods able to target the SARS-CoV-2 virus in saline wastewater, which is a pretty difficult matrix to work on. It's really important to know if the infection that we're detecting is linked to a variant or not, as those last variants can spread faster and might be able to resist to the vaccines.
On a voulu utiliser notre expertise de la technologie digital PCR pour apporter de meilleurs résultats et des résultats plus fins et plus précoces pour améliorer encore cette analyse. Les analyses que l'on propose pour la détection du SARS-CoV-2 dans les eaux usées nous permettent un meilleur monitoring de la pandémie grâce à la détection fiable et précoce que nous apporte cette technologie.
With digital PCR methods, we are able to detect one mutation within the sequence we are targeting, which is very low. Thanks to the digital PCR, our team has already shown that we were able to overcome several technical locks for the analysis of complex matrix such as soil or wastewater. We are already proposing other analyses such as the viruses responsible of gastroenterite and the latest strains of influenza. So we can work in fact on all viruses that are excreted in wastewaters. We are really convinced that we can change the way that environmental diagnostic is proposed now.
QIAGEN.
Sample to insight.